want 256 in High River. Here, take a right, and there's the creek. In hiking the property, I came up on this wonderful, nearly flat yard space.